It pays to work hard. This is my pear, avocado pear. Planted about 15 years ago. When I planted it, it takes a lot of time. Gradually, as if it will not survive. And eventually, 7 years no fruiting. 8 years no fruiting. Around 9-10 years started fruiting. I have to provide a compost setting like this, make this arrangement, fill it with compost. After I fill it with compost, in the during the cold dry season, I give some bucket of water to it, and it started doing well, fruiting. And today, if I may be asked, the best time to plant avocado pear, I would say it was 15 years ago, which means I did it at the best time. Another best time to plant this tree is today. I challenge you. Don't look at how long it will take. Look at what you are going to get at that long run. This one I've harvested. You can see them. I harvested this one. And I'm in the process of harvesting. I'm going to harvest more. Each one I sell, each one about 200 naira to retailers. And it's over there now, it's already about 60 pieces, which is over 12,000 naira. So from this alone, I'm going to get about 12,000 naira. I've not even gone halfway in the harvest. I'm going to harvest a lot of it, and I'm going to make money. After harvesting this one, this period, it fruits about 2 times. In a year. So this was the one that fruited during the dry season, cold dry season, which I have to support it with wetting the roots every day. I wet the roots every day. But this time around, the one is going to give us output during the rainy season. It's going to be far much better than this. So I plead with you, subscribe to this channel, hit on the notification button so that anytime I make an upload, you will be notified. Like my video, share my video. Stay connected to the end in this process of harvesting the avocado pear. Stay tuned. This one, you can see it's very big. That's it. I don't need to climb. So climb up to harvest this one. Like this is about 1,000 to those people that are selling. If you are buying it, if I'm to retail it, I may sell it 300 per one. But I sell to those people that will resell. So 200 like this 1,000. Look at the entire tree and imagine how much I'm going to get out of it. So it's worth it. going to climb this ladder and then see how much I can log from those ones that are up. I'm holding the ladder. I'm holding the ladder, so Oh, it's not balanced that way. Are you sure? Holding the ladder. Are you comfortable there? Eh? Are you comfortable? Use one hand, hold this branch. You can go up further. Just balance here. Check very well at your back. That's okay. Can start coming down. Thank you. Okay, we are going to use stick. Can you stick? Use stick. One by one. Let it enter the hole. Up. Bring it down. This is another way of plucking it. Check the base. Base up. Small, bring it down. Bring it down. Now remove it. Get another one. Yes, bring it down. Thank you. 119. So plug one to complete it. 120. Get one and complete it. 120.
$120.
So what does that mean? If I'm to sell it 200 now, this is 24,000. And I've not plugged it halfway. So you see the need why you should join in a avocado pear production. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to this channel again for more updates. God bless you.